Okie dokie. In this video, we are taking a look at using GraphCMS with the Gatsby File System Root API. This code is available on the GraphCMS Examples repo over on GitHub. I'm going to download this manually with npx digit. Pop that command into my terminal. Wait for it to download. Then I'm going to change into the project directory and open up VS Code. Before we take a look at the project, I'm going to install the dependencies. This project uses Yarn, so I'm going to use Yarn to install it. And while that's installing, we'll take a look at the project here. So we have the Gatsby config, which uses the Gatsby Source GraphCMS plugin. This endpoint is pointing to the GraphCMS e-commerce example project. That is using the Gatsby GraphQL data layer to query the ID, name, and slug we have in this GraphQL query on the index page. There is also this special file notation, which is the key to the Gatsby file system root API. This takes a query, which is GraphCMS product and the slug. This is detailed down here. This is what's used to create the route. So we're renaming GraphCMS product to product here, and we're using the slug for each product to return the description, name, and price. Let's take a look at that in the Gatsby GraphQL Explorer. So I'm going to run yarn dev. Now the dev server is ready, we can take a look on localhost 8000. We can see we've got the long sleeve T, short sleeve T, and the cap available to us. It's going to change this to an unordered list on the index page here. Better. Now each one of these is clicking through to the route generated from the slug. If we take a look in the localhost 8000 __ GraphQL, we can take a look at the GraphCMS data available to us in the Explorer here. And we want to look at all GraphCMS products. Actually, let's just get the query from the index page here. Take this, put it in here. I'm going to run that. I'm going to take the slug for the long sleeve T here. And we're going to use that for a query variable, which is going to be slug. We're going to use that in the query for the page here. Let's go copy this and take this over to the GraphQL Explorer here in Gatsby. Justify it, and then we'll run that. And here we can see a description, name, and price. Brilliant. So if we want to add a product, we can do that with the GraphCMS project here. I'm going to go over to content, down to product, and I'm going to create an item. And in here, I'm going to add a backpack, add in the slug for backpack, and then a short description. I'll paste it in, and a price. 36 euros, and I'm going to add an image. So we have a backpack image here I can link. I can save and publish. Do this for both locales. Now, if I go back to the project and stop and start the dev server, we go back over to localhost, then we hit refresh here. We can see that we now have the backpack available to us. So, that's it for this video. I hope you found it useful, and I'll see you in the next one. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.